Welcome to Pion Press Channel.
Hello.
Today we are going to do new white hot tungsten block video. We are going to heat up this and then we are going to destroy these things with it. What we have? They are like silicone
cupcake
bakery things.
Yeah.
Then we have knife.
And red hot.
I think we should heat up the knife until it's red hot. And then add this and see what happens.
Yep.
And then we have Oreo cookies and maybe something else also, I'm not sure. Yeah, but let's start with the knife.
Yep.
Seems that it's not going to melt through. I think let's do that way that I heat up the tungsten part a bit more while it's sitting there. And let's have a look. I'm not sure, could you see anything? It was quite bright, I think. Do we have the pliers? Yeah, it like was too soft and it like collapsed. Yeah, knife smoke, don't breathe that. If the pliers.
Whoa. Make hamburger.
Yeah, let's make a tungsten burger. This is the easiest way to burn some calories without doing any exercise. I think we are burning good 200 kilocalories here without breaking sweat. It's quite a lot of energy inside of these Oreo cookies. And they burn very like clean, there isn't any like smoke coming out. Holy shit, they are quite tough! Yeah, I think now it's sinking into it. Really bright flame.
Very hot cupcake.
We are getting good amount of smoke.
Cupcake smoke.
So, even you, if you can put these into oven, they are not anything against white hot tungsten. And they are also themselves now white hot. Really strange. It's like crusty material now. Really strange. But if you take like four top ones away, the rest of these are... Oi, satan! They are quite hot, but completely fine otherwise. Yeah, but I think that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.